Which way do I go? And tell me, what do I do? But I will never know.
Embrace yourself, love yourself.
Hey y'all, what's going on?
Hey Amanda, it's the 1979 you.
Real quick, let me get to my working out and stuff this week. I've done alright. I worked out about 3 times last week, you know, or this past week. You know, I'm still trying to recuperate from, you know, being sick, so it's kind of like I'm just, I haven't been taking it easy working out, like I've been working out. And I wanted to video record some of the stuff, but, you know, I don't have anybody to hold a camera for me and stuff like that, so. But, you know, I got my water intake in, I've been doing what I was doing. And I've also, lately, y'all, I've been eating a lot of junk. I'm talking about some outside of the box type shit. I'm talking about like fast food and some crazy shit. You know, I've been just eating some crazy shit that I know I shouldn't be eating, you know what I'm saying? But and candy too, like I got some candy. I don't know. So it's like I jumped on the scale and stuff just to see, you know, I'm not gonna do a weigh in until like the end of this month. You know, probably around the 5th or 6th of November, I'll do another weigh-in. But I jumped on the scale or whatever, and I swear to God, it did not budge. Yeah, I'm still 247. And I went crazy, y'all, crazy. But I guess some three, you know, time working out, I guess that kind of made up for, you know, me fucking up. But I'm good now, I'm good. I'm back on it. I'm good. No, but your girl got another rant. All night until the next day. Look, do the ditty if you want to, because then I can see if I want.